Okay guys, so welcome everyone. Welcome to Sadaiva Classes. Problem set 47 थोड़ा सा मोटा है, बड़ा है, इसलिए हम उसको लेंगे पार्ट पार्ट में. And yesterday we have already seen 5 questions in this problem set. Okay, on this problem set. Now we'll be moving towards the next question, that is question number 6. थोड़ा सा वे लागे रपेला, because खूब मोटा को problem set है, and we cannot take it in a one session only. That is सगो डॉक्टर उन्जल तुमचा. यार ये फिर समझ भी नहीं आएगा सर, बहुत एक साल इतना 22 क्वेश्चन 21 क्वेश्चन कैसे हम पढ़ेंगे. चलो तो लेट्स सी गाइस. ओके चलो, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. इफ अ मैन वॉक्स एट द स्पीड ऑफ 4 किलोमीटर पर आवर, हाउ लॉन्ग विल इट टेक हिम टू वॉक 3 किलोमीटर. राइट, तो मान सकते स्पीड कितनी है बगा, उसका स्पीड कितना है, दैट इज 4 किलोमीटर पर आवर. तो एक घंटे में वो आदमी 4 किलोमीटर जाता है, दैट मीन्स एक घंटा मतलब 60 मिनट मध्ये किती जातो तो 4 किलोमीटर जातो. तुम्हाला विचारलंय 3 किलोमीटर जायला किती वेळ लागेल, त्याला हाफ करा, 30 मिनिट्स मध्ये किती जाणार तो 2 किलोमीटर, 30 2 किलोमीटर, अँड 15 मिनिट्स मध्ये किती जाणार परत तो 1 किलोमीटर. That means, तुम्हाला विचारले 3 किलोमीटर, that is 2 + 1 = 3, and 30 + 15 = 45. So the time required is 45 minutes. Time required is 35 minutes. Okay. So how to write the answer? I'll tell you how to write the answer. See, these types of questions do not have a particular pattern to write answers. But still, हम हमारा एक pattern बना के answer लिख सकते हैं. चलो, let's see here, guys. Okay. So speed of the man is 4 kilometer per hour, 4 kilometer per hour, right? Therefore 4 kilometer, see, 4 kilometer in 1 hour, 4 kilometer in 1 hour, that means 4 kilometer in 60 minutes, getting? That means, atela isko fir se kam karo, 2 kilometer half of kar do, 2 kilometer in 30 minutes, 2 kilometer in 30 minutes, and 1 kilometer in parat ardha kar, half of karte jao isko, kitne na 15 minutes. So what is asked, how much time, how long will it take him to travel 3 kilometers? So 3 kilometers aite na, therefore 2 + 1 = 3. See, we have to add this 2 + 1 = 3. So 3 kilometers in 30 + 15, that is 45 minutes. 30 + 15, that is 45 minutes. Getting? So 30 + 15, that is 45 minutes. So 3 kilometers al tala vela gel, 45 minutes, that is yes. Barobar samajh sakena na? Good. Question number 7. If a rickshaw sakena vaje na, if a rickshaw travels at a speed of 30 kilometer per hour, how far will it travel in 3/4 of an hour? 3/4 of an hour means in 45 minutes. Same apne lagaya hai, jaisa apne aadhi solve kiya na, question number 6. Similar way we are going to solve it. So chala, let's see here. Now, so what is the speed, guys? What is the speed? Yes, so speed of the rickshaw is 30 kilometer per hour, right? That means 30 kilometer in 1 hour, 30 kilometer in 1 hour. That means 1 hour means kiti rahe 40 minute, 60 minute, 30 kilometer in 60 minutes. That means 15 kilometer in 30 मिनट्स, 15 किलोमीटर इन 30 मिनट्स, अजून तुला कमी करा और इसको हाफ कर दो, 7.5 किलोमीटर इन 15 मिनट्स, राइट? सो व्हाट इज आस्क्ड, हाउ फार विल ट्रैवल इन 3/4 ऑफ एन आवर, सो इन 3/4 ना, दैट इज 30 + 15, दैट इज 15 + 7.5, ऐड करो इसको, 15 + 7.5, यू विल गेट द आंसर, समझते है? बघा स्क्रीन वर तुम्हाला दिलेलं सगळं, दैट इज 22.5 किलोमीटर इन 45 मिनट्स, 45 मिनट्स, गेटिंग गाइस, 45 मिनट्स मीन्स 3/4 ऑफ एन आवर, 3/4 ऑफ एन आवर, गेटिंग गाइस, हाँ, 3/4 ऑफ एन आवर, दिस इज द आंसर क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, ड्यूरिंग क्लीनलीनेस वीक चिल्ड्रन क्लीन द पब्लिक पार्क इन देयर टाउन, दे कलेक्टेड 3/4 किलोग्राम्स ऑफ प्लास्टिक बैग्स एंड 5.5 किलोग्राम्स ऑफ अदर गार्बेज, हाउ मच गार्बेज डिड दे कलेक्ट इन ऑल, सो काय केलं त्यांनी बघायचे प्लास्टिक किती कचरा गमावला, 3/4 किलोग्राम, दॅट मीन 750 ग्राम, 3/4 किलोग्राम म्हणजे किती झालं, 750 ग्राम, एंड प्लास्टिक बैग कलर केला कितना, क्या कलर किया, प्लास्टिक बैग एंड 5.5 किलोग्राम, 5.5, दैट मीन्स 5 किलोग्राम, 500 ग्राम अदर गार्बेजेस दे हैव कलेक्टेड, सो आपल्याला काय करायचं, एडिशन करना है, ओके, सो वी गेट इन ऑल, म्हणजे एडिशन करायचं, इन ऑल मीन्स वी हैव टू ऐड, लेट्स सी गाइस कसं करायचं बघा, सॉरी, चलो हियर किलोग्राम ग्राम बॉक्स बनवायचं तुम्ही व्यवस्थित, देन दे कलेक्टेड 3/4 किलोग्राम, दॅट मीन्स 0 किलोग्राम, 750 ग्राम, 3/4 मीन्स 750 ग्राम, and 5.5 kilogram, 5.5 kilogram, that is 500. Now add this, you'll get the answer. 0 + 0 = 0, 0 + 5 = 5, and 7 + 5 = 2, sorry, 12, here it is 1, 1 + 5 = 6. So total, they have collected 6 kilogram, so you can write here, so they have collected 6 kilogram and 250 gram of garbage in all. Yes. Question number 9. If one shirt needs 2 meter 50 centimeter of cloth, how much cloth do we need for 5 shirts? एक शर्ट बनवायचा आपल्याला, त्यासाठी तुम्हाला एवढं कापड लागतं, 2 मीटर आणि 50 सेंटीमीटर, तर तुम्हाला 5 शर्ट बनवायचे, तुम्हाला किती कापड लागणार, कितना कपडा लगेगा अगर आपको 5 शर्ट बनाना है और एक शर्ट के लिए यू रिक्वायर 2 meter 50 centimeter ऑफ क्लॉथ, सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू डू मल्टीप्लिकेशन, काय करायचं आपल्याला, मल्टीप्लिकेशन, लेट सी हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द आंसर, चल सो हियर यू कैन राइट आंसर लाइक दिस, ना लक्ष द्या, बानो इट्स वेरी इजी, नॉट दैट मच डिफिकल्ट, एक मिनट, सो वी आर गोइंग टू मल्टीप्लाय हियर मीटर अँड सेंटीमीटर, बॉक्स बनवायचा असा, मीटर अँड सेंटीमीटर, सो हाऊ मेनी मीटर्स, 2 meters, 50 centimeter, multiply by 5, multiply by 5. So what do you get here, guys? 500, 5 5 is 25. Here it will be 2. 5 2 is 10. 10 plus 2, 14. 10 plus 2, 12, not 14. 10 plus 2, 12. So you require 12 meters and 50 centimeter. So cloth needed for 5 shirts is, cloth needed for 5 shirts is 12 meters and 50 centimeter. Okay, guys, cloth is basically what? CLOTH. Yes. So question number 10. If a car travels 60 kilometer in an hour, how long will it travel in 2 hours? So 60 kilometer in 1 hour, that means in 2 hours it will travel 2 into 60, that means 120 kilometer. It will travel 120 kilometer in 2 hours. Getting, we have to multiply 120 kilometer in 2 hours. Then this is km. It is km. Just a minute. Yes. So this is your km. 15 minutes. So divide 60 by 4. So 15 minutes it will travel 15 kilometer. It will travel 15 kilometer in 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Half an hour means in half an hour it will travel 30 kilometer. Divide it into 2 minutes. And 3.5 hours, that means it will travel 45 kilometer. That is 15 plus 30. That is equal to 45 kilometer. Directly answer lele. There are different ways to write answers. Okay, sure. Okay, so you can also write answers in this way also. Dekho. First, take me. Put jaga utilize shukriya. Ek second. We will utilize the space here. Sure. You can write answers here. So first one, question number 10, matlab first. Question number 10, matlab first. Question 10, matlab first. Yes, so 60 kilometer in 1 hour. Therefore, 120 kilometer. How much? 120 kilometer. In 2 hours. You can write also that 60 multiplied by 2, that is 120 kilometer in 2 hours. Getting, guys? So you can multiply here, you get the answer. Then question number 2, 15 minutes. So 15 minutes what? 15 minutes means we have to divide 60 minutes. 60 kilometer in 1 hour. That is 60 kilometer in 60 minutes. 60 kilometer in 60 minutes. Actually, getting? That means you'll get here, guys. Divide karai chai. 60 divided by 4. fifteen minutes. 60 divided by 4. Samajla? 60 minutes divided by 4, you'll get 15 minutes. So you can write here 15 minutes divided by 4. And here you can write 60 kilometer divided by 4. So answer is 15 kilometer in 15 minutes. Third one. Half an hour means same. You have to divide by 2. 2 ने डिवाइड करेंगे, इसे डिवाइड करेंगे 2 ने, so here it will be 2, so here you will get 13, here also you will get 30 kilometer, and here it will be 4. Then 3 and 3 are, so here, yes, question number 4, 3 and 3 are, okay, so this term, traveled in 3 and a half hours is equal to 3 into 60 plus 30, that is 180 plus 30, 180 plus 30 is equal to 210 kilometer. Getting? So this is the answer of question number 10. थोड़ा elaborate करूँ दिया मैं answer बोलूँ माला.